This is history of bus 634. 2001 was such as blast with that thing. In 2001, things were great, and of course, Nate's bus. It went to unknown school too. In 2002, bus 634 upgraded to Windows XP. In 2006 and 2007, Microsoft said bus 634 can't run Vista. In March 29, 2016, the Stuck Adventures tried with bus 608 to upgrade to Vista 7, 8, 8.1 and 10, and it worked. And now bus 634 goes to my school now. And now the Stuck Adventures use it as their go-to car. That is it for this video, and see you on the next video.